Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences invite you to be its guest at the 37th Annual Awards Presentation.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening and welcome to Santa Monica on the Thames. Well, here we go again. 1965 was a big year for the movies. This was the year lovely Julie Andrews made her motion picture debut in the big hit called Mary Poppins. Or Mary Poppins, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Love Jack Warner. But this is the year of the sanitary cinema. The nominations are so devoid of dirt, the Best Producer Award may go to Mr. Clean. Mary Poppins is so clean, adults can go and see it.
The winner is Peter Ellenshaw for Mary Poppins.
I'd like to say thank you very much. It's been exciting. Thank you.
On behalf of Walt's fine animation department, and especially Max Stewart, who had a great deal to do with winning this, thank you very much.
My sincere thanks to the Academy and all the people that work there on this picture, and especially the people in my department who worked very hard to make this thing possible. Thank you.
The winners are Richard M. Sherman and Robert T. Sherman for Chim Chim Theory.
Say, all you can say is supercalifragilistic.
Expialidocious.
The winners are Richard M. Sherman and Robert T. Sherman for Mary Poppins.
We're so touched. We want to thank the inspiring Mr. Walt Disney, Mr. Bill Walsh,
Mr. Don DaGradi,
and
Irwin Kostal, Bob Stevenson, our
Julie
wonderful
Andrews,
cast, Dick Van Dyke.
Dick Van Dyke.
There are so many people connected with Mary Poppins, I'm sure we left quite a lot of them out.
We'll stay up all night thinking.
Thank you. Thank you, Academy, very much.
Rick Harrison!
Rex Harrison, of course, receives his statuette for his role of Professor Higgins in My Fair Lady, chosen as the best picture of the year. Audrey was his leading lady. It's a popular choice with the crowd that next hears Sidney Poitier named the best actress.
Julie Andrews.
Julie Andrews played opposite Rex Harrison. Stage version of My Fair Lady. Passed over for the movie role, she played Mary Poppins and parlayed the part of that bouncy governess into tonight's triumph. As Bob Hope put it, Hollywood is handing out foreign aid. Both winners are British.
I know you Americans are famous for your hospitality, but this is really ridiculous. I have so many thank yous, I only know where to start, and that's with Mr. Walt Disney, and naturally, he has the largest thank you of all. I wouldn't know where to stop. I would somehow like to try and convey my really deep gratitude and gratefulness, and, well, I've just said that, haven't I? For being made to feel so really welcome in this country. Thank you very much indeed.
The night of the Oscars was a huge success.
Best actress, Julie Andrews for Mary Poppins. The favorites of one, but Fair Lady has won the duel between the top two. However, backstage, when Julie Andrews put in her appearance, all eyes were on her, a great personal triumph for the girl who came back, the Mary Poppins. And here's where we do our calisthenics for the evening, leaning down to keep out of camera range. It's not the most dignified or the most comfortable position in the world, so to feel like you're in a relay race, sticking that baton up and down, but it was sort of free-for-all, and everybody grabbed the winner at the same time. These are some of the words that Julie gave to the press upon coming backstage.
Oh, here we go. Exciting.
all the things you felt.
Well, so nervous I didn't know what to say. And so excited and thrilled. And, well, that's just about it.
We're surprised you didn't use the word in Mary Poppins, though.
Well, I think it had been used already this evening, and it didn't come to mind as quickly as it did for Bob.
Does it come to mind right now?
Yes.
Say it.
The supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
That covers it.
Julie, what do you feel personally was the thing about Mary Poppins that won it this award?
I honestly don't know. I haven't even stopped to think. Maybe that it was a musical, or I really wouldn't know. Maybe it was particularly happy or something like that.
There's been so much talk about
Start over, Bill.
Your winning because there's been so much talk about your winning because Audrey wasn't nominated. Did you feel that entered into it at all?
Well, I hope it didn't. I'd like to think that I won it for good reasons rather than for those.
What did you think about the Best Actor Award?
I was thrilled, really thrilled. It was lovely.
What did he say to you?
He said, congratulations.
That's all?
No, lots more, but very sweet things, very dear.